they used to be now. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things and what they used to be now.
Thanks for today. To give you an idea, I'll just run up the schedule, and then we'll give you instructions for judging, and give you some time before we make our ways downstairs to see the project.
So I just want to welcome all of you to our STEMFest. This is our fourth year having our STEMFest. We are so excited to have you here, and our students are ready for you. They're really excited. They're practicing to make sure that they do the best. And everyone's to win, so they're really excited. So I really thank you, all of you, for taking time out of work and coming here to our school. And if anything that we can do to make your stay here comfortable, please let us know. So I just want to say welcome. I want to welcome my chief from CPS, the chief of school, Ms. Fogler. So I want to welcome her too. So thank you. Thank you very much. And if anything we can do, let us know. Thank you.
Uniform is a uniforms on top and non-uniforms on the bottom of the graph of the students that we have here, which is about 16 and 16 for uniform and non-uniform.
Okay.
And then you look at the means for both graduation rate and attendance, we're below non-uniform. And then you know what truancy is or no?
Truancy is
the sign that show up. Yeah, the people not showing up, the other place, all the time in school. Yeah, so schools with uniform are actually 20% higher than schools without.